It sounds like something out of a horror movie, a live worm pulled from a human brain. But this nightmare scenario actually happened in Australia, in a world-first discovery. A 64-year-old woman from southeastern New South Wales, who was suffering forgetfulness and depression, as well as other medical symptoms, had an MRI of her brain, which revealed abnormalities that required surgery. It was during this surgery at Canberra Hospital when an 8-centimeter light parasitic worm was pulled from her brain, much to the shock of surgeons. The wriggling invader was later found to be a variety of roundworm found in pythons. So how did it wind up in the woman's brain? It's theorized the patient picked up the parasite through contact with native grass, which she would collect and use in cooking. It's believed a carpet python may have shed the parasite through its feces into the grass, and it entered her system after she consumed it. Thankfully, the patient is recovering well after surgery and is being constantly monitored.